everybody. We're here in Pittsburgh at the Three Rivers Heritage Trail. This is like it's a really long trail, part of the Great Allegheny Passage. Another section of the Great American Rail Trail, which is something that I'd like to explore. A bunch of railroads used to come through here and deliver steel to all the different mills. All the metal workers used to use this as a place to hang out. So what they did, you'll probably see some big old steel ingots and lots of bridges, and maybe even a bald eagle or three. So, stick around. Did a good run, 10 miles-ish, about an hour and a half, almost 11 miles. So that's just under 9 minutes a mile, which is a marathon pace, half marathon pace for me. Well, actually full marathon pace. So maybe as it cools down, maybe a little longer. The mistake was coming out here at about 12:30 in the afternoon. Sun, which is always bad for a runner. So, you know, we're learning. We're gonna learn. Trail, signing out. Remember what we're after.